I'd like to speak freely. To soak the secrets up off of my mind and paint your lips with danger. To hold you right and wrong against the promise of my pain. Bending your ears to hear the slanted splendor of my tongue. I would unearth for you the tattered treasures of tooth to nail, hand on belly, peace inside. Leading you with the poetry of my eyes to the labor of my lips. Tasting with tarnished tongue the cruelness of your curves. All open and alive. Aligned with distinction to the outstretched limits of God's creation. His mold broke open as your form exceeds. Your soul cut loose to laugh with its origin. Your flesh fulfilled forever by the realness of my need.